Okay, so first of all, good morning. My name is Dominik Wozniak. I'm representing Cooperative Ripol, and also I'm Vice President of World Apparent Peer Association. Based in Brussels, we collect our association, VAPA, collect the data of, from the world about production of apparent peers. And every year we organize also meetings called Prognose Route in different countries to present our point of view, let's say. Today I would like to speak about Polish production of apples, but also a little bit of European perspective in this matter. So right now I will share my screen to show you my presentation. Okay, so let's start my presentation. So from European perspective, the three countries are the biggest fruit producers, we can say, because Poland, Spain and Italy have a total production of almost 70% of fruits. Of course, that not only apples, but this is include also pears, nectarines, oranges, grapes, plums, raspberry, blueberry, cherries, and every fruit what we can have. So this 70% of this production is based in three countries: Poland, Spain, and Italy. And when it comes to apples, Polish production is representing 70% of the whole European production. In Poland, we have, depends on the year, from 3.4 million tons up to 5 million tons. Italy, around 2.1, in a good year, 2.5 million tons. France, from 1.3 till 1.6 million tons. And Germany, from 800,000 tons until 1 million tons in a good year. Average production in Europe is around 11 million tons of apples. The maximum what we have in 2018 was 13 million tons. Just to give you some perspective, United States average production is close to 5 million tons. And China is the biggest apple producer in the world. They reach from 30 to 40 million tons of apples. That means in China they produce about half of world apple production. Poland is also the leader in fruit and vegetables production in Europe. We are responsible for 11% of the fruit production itself, with all the fruits, include of course cherries, oranges, and everything, and 26% of the at least 26% of apple production. Here you can see that for the last 5 years, we increased our total area of the fruit production by the 0.4% when it comes to Europe. But in Poland, the growth is 11%. So it is huge growth of the area. The agri-food export from Poland to the world, we sent the food export was over 15 billion euro. The food, I mean, except fruit and vegetables, also meat, dairy, sweets, grain, and all what can be eaten, in fact. That is comparing to year before, 8% increase, which is very, very nice for us. And here you can see how it looks from the longer perspective. Last 15 years, 16 years, the export of fruit and vegetables is rising by almost 60%. And just last 4 or 5 years, 11%. Here you can see the value in zloty, but in euro that will be just the apple. From 275 millions euro, we reach 310 millions euro, only apples export from Poland. How it happens that Poland in the last years, they have such a huge growth? First of all, the production is growing. Why it's growing? Because when we joined European Union in 2004, we could get some subsidies. Growers can have subsidies for new modern orchards, for cold storage, and for tractors, sprayers, all equipment that helps a lot to have a production. We also have some subvention for organizing a cooperative. So from year 2004 until year 2015, almost 300 new cooperatives was established in Poland. Cooperatives for apple, pears, but also some mushrooms, blueberries and vegetables. Different size of cooperatives, from just 5 growers up to 150 growers, like Ripol. We have right now 156 growers. Different size, from very small, let's say family cooperative, to a huge cooperative which are present on international market. But only 20% of the growers are in a cooperative. So that shows where we are, and that shows that's still a long way to have a good organizing market, because 20% is on a very good control and sold well, but other growers, from my perspective, should join to a cooperative and work together for a better better market of the apples. Now I will say a couple words about export. We sell apples to different countries. For example, in 2019, we sell a lot to Egypt, where a couple years ago we sell maybe 1/3 of this. But we are present on many markets. Important one is Belarus, because in 2004 the Russian ban was started, and we cannot sell directly to Russia like most of the European country and from the world. So that's why probably Belarus start buying a lot from us. But we are present also on another market. The important market is Scandinavian one, probably because we are quite close and they don't have own production. Germany, Benelux, they are important market for us. But we are starting afraid also about what happened in Middle Asia. I mean, the countries like Kazakhstan, Azerbaijan, Georgia, they imported fruits from Poland or from other countries. Right now they have own production. So we are afraid what will be in the future, because our clients right now, they have own production. So we are worried about this. But we believe in our apples. We have very good climate condition here in Poland to grow fruits. We have tradition, we have experience, especially good experience and young generation of the growers. That is a good point for the future. The taste, the modern, thanks to subsidies from European Union, we have a modern production, quite modern orchards. And we also have a good quality of the fruits. From the beginning of the organization in 2004, when we joined the European Union, our Minister of Agriculture helps a lot. We have a good partnership with other organizations. We established our own organization called Fruit Union. Fruit Union belongs to Freshfel. Freshfel is European Fresh Produce Organization, which is we have very good overview on a European perspective and global perspective. We invest, growers invest in equality. In 2010, we start we establish a company. And the goal was to have our own laboratory to test our fruits before sending to the clients, because we knew it that the quality is the most important thing. And finally, in 2013, the laboratory was open. At the time, it was the most modern laboratory in Poland, only to test the fruits before shipping to clients in Europe. I mean, in Scandinavia, in Germany, and also in the East. So that was very important for us to keep the good quality, not only external, but also internal. Maybe you can switch this. We invest in cultivation. So right now the standard is the integrated production. So we use the low, as low as we can, the pesticide. The standard right now is global GAP and GRASP. Also on the pack houses we have BRC, EFS, SEDEX. So all what was told by my previous speaker, we have already in Poland, and it working well since many years. Couple years ago, we also invest in so-called German standards. I mean, to reach maximum 70% of allowed substances, and not more than 4 substances. That will open the gate to a German market, and also to Benelux market, direct supplying to the supermarkets. Organic production is also very important. Right now we have around 1% of our 1% of our whole production have an organic certificate, but this gives us 35,000 to 40,000 tons of fruits, which is quite a good result. Retailers here in Poland are interested in this. People in Poland, but also in other countries, they love to eat healthy product. So this is a growing point. But also there is a barrier, because the price of organic production is much higher, and we cannot sell as much as we can. So we see that the organic production shouldn't grow so much, let's say. Right now, a little couple of words about the last point of growing, harvesting. Of course, we base on a sugar test, bricks level, firmness, and so on. all is collecting to the cold storage. Right now, we estimate that in Poland we have 1.2 million tons of CA storage. That cover from 25 to 30% of our whole production. But unfortunately, just after peaking time, around 50% of our production goes to industry. So, for example, this year we peak 3.4 million tons. From this, around 1.7 goes to industry. Only 1.7 was in a good quality, good for fresh cells. Couple words about sorting system. Right now, in this cooperative, 300 cooperative, we have different size of pre-sizing installation. From small one, they reach capacity 10 to 15,000 tons a year, but also we have installation who can reach capacity up to 50,000 tons of apples a year. That give us from 150 even to 200 tons a day. This is the capacity of sorting and packing in the biggest cooperatives. Some of you was visit Rypol year ago and could saw this kind of installation. Of course, we have full control on the quality of the fruits, the hygiene of the water. Also, the hygiene of the packing houses must be on a highest level to avoid any problems, let's say. Our growers are quite innovative. For example, one of our growers invent a go track tractor. That means the tractor can drive without the grower, the person. That helps a lot, and I saw this, it's working very well. He can do easy things like grass cutting, something like this. Yeah, we are quite innovative. In Poland, we have also growing sector of fertilizers, pesticides. So we are not only based on a big international brand. There are also homegrown companies who can produce this. Just a couple words about our varieties. So the different varieties, most of them you know, of course. The biggest one is Ida Red, then group of Jonah Golds, then Gala Golden. But the growing group is Red Chief. Still, growers plant Gala, but also we are looking at some club varieties, which is not easy because most of them are prepared for, let's say, Italian climate or Benelux climate. I mean. Without strong winter. In Poland, last 3 years, we don't have any strong winter, maybe minus 15, but I remember 4 years ago, we have minus 32 for a couple of days. That will kill most of the club varieties, probably. And almost the last point, we in Poland, we have also protected geographical indication, apples from Grujec. This is protected by the European Union. You can see the sign. It's a unique taste, a little bit higher acidity than other regions. Very clear blush, red color, and so on. So we also promote this sign here in Poland, but also would like to promote international. Who knows, maybe we will be second Melinda or apple from Alps. That is all from me. So we are just in the end of the presentation.